Well, I want to thank all the people I worked with that made it a special place and made Quinnipiac special, not for me, but for all the students, alumni, and the community. I could have never did what I did without the help of so many others. And it's just been a great career, and I owe thanks to almost everyone whose path I crossed. Having my children graduate from here and giving them their degrees, two of them, that was special. I kid that it was sort of special around 8:37 on March 29th, 1987, when that other guy came into the office, and he's been there ever since. But that's kind of special, I guess, in the big picture. And I guess this is special because it's all over, and it's sort of bittersweet. It's a wonderful place to work, and I'm going to miss it. Yeah, I enjoy it because it goes by pretty quick, believe it or not. It seems sometimes like you're never going to finish whatever it is you're doing, or you don't have enough time to get it done. But all of a sudden, all of those things are done and over, and you're moving on. So enjoy it. It's a great place to work.